Hey HBB, hope everybody's doing good. We've been working really hard this summer to get ready for you to all come back. We're really excited to see you all next week. We have a little video for you to watch that Ms. McGovern and Mr. Dawson worked really hard on putting together, just outlining some of our expectations coming into the year. So we hope you enjoy the video and we'll see you all next week.
All right, come on, Sally, we're late for school. Come on, we gotta get there, okay? Oh, look at all these cars right here. Hurry up, what are you doing? Come on. Oh! All right, here we go, ready? All right, Sally, we're running a little bit behind, okay? But here we are, we're coming up to Berkeley. That was the wrong turn. Nope, we gotta go down here. Make sure no one's coming. Make sure there's no kids, okay? Oh, no. There's so many cars here, Sally. These first couple days, it's been really, really hard. But you know what? I bet it's gonna get better and quicker, so we'll be patient. What do you think, Sally?
I think you're right, Daddy. I love you so much.
Oh, I love you too, Sally. Oh, I'm gonna miss you when you get to school. All right.
Bye.
Oh man, coming off that bus was totally rad. I mean, it was kind of weird not having so many people there, but man, I'm so excited to be back at school. Coming off the bus, I always go through the cafeteria. I'm gonna go up this way, right up here. Yeah. All right, going through the door I've always gone through when I come off the bus. I guess we go through these doors now.
There are several things you want to think about when wearing your mask. Number one, you want to have the right size mask. If you're a child, you should be wearing a child size mask. When you put your mask on, make sure it covers your nose and over your chin and over your ears like this. Here are some instances of masks not being worn in the correct way.
Making
making sure that we have good hygiene is going to be vital for our safety here at school. When you're washing your hands, you want to make sure that you use soap and scrub every part of the hands, in between the fingers, underneath the fingernails, for at least 20 seconds. Here's the song I like to hum in my head to know that I've done it long enough. No, not that one. This is the song I like as I wash my hands. I know we had some fun in the video today, but I want to assure you we're taking the safety of the students and the staff very, very seriously here at HBB. If you have any questions, please reach out to us and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Thank you very much, and we can't wait to see the kids next week.